And we're back, part 24. I'm gonna play these two parts back to back. I just didn't feel like it. But once again, we're gonna have to start off spawning in. Immediately go to this dude. Yeah, actually, say yes. Almost forgot. Alright, engine room and garden. Why is it only those two I'm seeing? Those have been the two that have been appearing every time. Where does this take us? The garden? No, engine room. Which is down there. Was this the Toy Time one? No. We already did the, that's a different dome, actually. But we already did the purple coins for, not Balrog. Actually, we also did Balrog for it. So whichever one is in the garden, at least it won't be that. Oh, isn't this timed? This looks timed. Pretty sure this is timed. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna struggle with it. Yes. At least I used to when I was younger. Actually, I think I'm gonna make it quite easily. I say that now. Actually, let me grab these. That's where I'm supposed to go. I don't actually know how to get up there now. Time, but that wasn't a waste. So much more time. Fine. I think I'm good. You. have to grab the star too, so. Well, the timer's still going. Yep. Alright, we made it. About 19 seconds to spare, I think it was. But if I fell down that thing, though, then it would have been a disaster. To the dude. Just jump off here. And I was gonna say good enough, but you know, now we just wasted some time. Okay. He's on the other side of it. I'm just gonna double check. Yep. And this would be the one in the garden. Another one in the engine room, alright. It's just doing one per dome, I see. Just push me off the ledge, dude. Trying to kill me. This one's gonna be toy time. Right, because there's no other one in here. You're done. Oh, this is you. Isn't this one also timed? Like, it's already annoying enough to try and maneuver on this. Yes. Damn it. Pretty sure there's more than 100 on here, so. I'm gonna do my best to try and only touch the platforms that coins are on. Okay, well. I say that. I'm not gonna come back to this corner, though, obviously, so. Camera did not help. That was a good route, though. We're gonna make it with plenty of time to spare. I will grab those extra ones that I didn't grab before. I missed that one. Could have been a mistake. Okay, so I need to get back somehow. Bad time to sneeze. Oh, no. Long jump, you fool. Long jump. That's what I want out of you. No, we have to go the way I was going. Oh, I missed everything. I touched two at once. This one's a lot worse. This will be the one that succeeds. What was that? Okay. Okay, whatever. Should be grabbing this one up, but I don't know why I'm not. No. I just kept walking. Just kept walking. Right off the edge. Alright, please. This one. What are you doing? What are you fucking doing, mate? Deathmatch, man. Give me this, I need this. Oh. take a moment. Enough. Feel good about this. Okay. Get me out of here. Whew. Those long jumps on that side are very full of coins. But they are the most dangerous, but. Be back here in like 2 seconds there, bud. Just give me a moment to go talk to what's his face down here. Seven more. Actually, I'm pretty sure I could just, like, alternate now. There's 4 more purples, and we have the 3 green stars. So if I do this purple, then green, then purple, then green, then I could just alternate. It would show up after I do a green star. I'm not entirely sure, though. This one's just a chill one. No timer, no nothing. Just real annoying. Because of water level. I'm pretty sure it's designed for you to go this way. Around the loop. We'll see, eventually. Yeah. lead a little detour this way. We should probably lose our nope. Okay. On top of that, I don't think there's any in the middle, so we're fine there. Someone low. Oh, fun. Well. I'm pretty sure there's one on here. Let's see, why not? Okay. You like the water? You're going splish splash? And then we get up there by... What was that? Well. Hopefully there's not one on the other side, because I'm not gonna check. Man, it's taking forever. Yeah. Wait, was there one down there, or is that just a thing? I saw something that I thought might have been purple. It was just a blue star bit, though. It was within this little purple tint that they have around the border, though, so it kind of looked purple. Cloud that I'm supposed to go to for that. Whatever. I'll go this way. Ah, I see. We go from here to here. There's one way down there. Stretch right here. With that one down there. We wait. Oh, it's all the way back there? Nice of them to not include a shell. It's all the way up there. How did we do this last time? Oh. That took 10 minutes. Completed this dome, though. But because that took like 10 minutes, that also means that we've just completed the episode.